Do you think that he likes you?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Like, little things, you know? Like, he always, he finds some sort of way to touch me or tickle me.
Ooh, and do you remember the time of the frat when I was totally depressed and he asked me to dance with him?
Doesn't he look bigger?
His head does.
Just like Hamlet said, to thine own self be true.
Hamlet didn't say that.
I think that I remember Hamlet accurately.
Well, I remember Mel Gibson accurately.
He didn't say that. That Polonius guy did.
Yeah, you know, if I ever saw you do anything that wasn't 90% selfish, I'd die of shock.
Oh, that'd be reason enough for me.
Go to the park. Go.
Okay. I'll watch it for you.
You do that.
Oh, and this Josh and Ty thing would wiggle me more than anything. I mean, what's my problem? Ty is my pal.
Try and stay out of trouble.
I have direction.
Yeah, towards the mall.
You're not letting her go out like that, are you?
What does she want with Josh anyway? He dresses funny, he listens to complaint rock, he's not even cute. In a conventional way.
Hey, you know what'd be so dope? We got some really delicious takeout. I bet they haven't eaten all night.
It would be pretty dope of us. Let's do it.
And he's a hideous dancer. Couldn't take him anywhere.
I can't believe I'm taking advice from someone who watches cartoons.
I love Josh.
I am majorly, totally, but crazy in love with Josh. They're way existential.
Do you have any idea what you're talking about?
No. Why do I sound like I do?
You're young and beautiful. Well, what?
You think I'm beautiful?
You know you're gorgeous, all right?
Look, I'm just curious. How many hours a day do you spend grooming yourself?
Some people are not lucky enough to be as naturally adorable as you are.
Stop it. You're making me blush.
Are you saying you care about me?
Josh.
Look, we got a pool going to see whose girl gets a bouquet. It's up to $200.
It's in the bag.